Be clear about the goals for your conversation. If your goal is to win, to blame the other person, to change them, your conflict is not likely to resolve successfully. Conflict can be an opportunity to learn something about the other person, to express your feelings and emotions, and to problem solve with the other person.